The Tiger's Nest, Bhutan is a Buddhist temple located in Bhutan. The temple is located on a cliff and can only be reached by a steep hike. It is believed that Guru Rinpoche, also known as Padmasambhava, flew to the site on the back of a tiger and meditated there. The temple is a popular pilgrimage site and is considered one of the most sacred sites in Bhutan. It is a must-visit destination for anyone interested in Buddhism and Bhutanese culture.